So what do you guys want to do today?
My dad has this new toilet that can flush 18 golf balls.
There's no way, Junior.
It's gonna happen.
If you say so.
It's gonna happen. All right, Joseph, flush it.
Okay, dude, I got you.
Well, that's a hell of a toilet.
I told you.
Dude, that's unbelievable.
Junior, lunch is ready.
Junior, say lunch is ready. Come on.
Oh, let's get it.
All right, brats, your stupid corn dogs already.
But corn dogs, ew!
Corn dogs are awesome.
Right? Dude, they're awesome.
No, they're gross.
No, they're not, Junior. It's a wiener on a stick. It's the best possible combination. What more could you want in life?
Yep, and I eat them because my mom's dead.
But they're gross, though.
Hey, you guys dare me to see how many corn dogs I can fit in my mouth at one time? You guys dare me?
Whoa. How many do you think you can fit?
Yeah, I don't know. You guys are the ones that dared me. You guys are crazy.
I didn't dare you.
Well, corn dogs are gross, George. I can't believe I'm going to eat that.
Dude, they're not gross. They're delicious. Like, right next to pizza!
Pizza!
What? Cody, what the hell is wrong?
Do you think you can fit another one?
I'm joking!
What? You what?
I'm joking!
Wait, he's choking!
Oh,
we had to spit on it!
Oh my god, guys, I can't believe you dared me to do that. You guys are crazy.
You didn't dare me to
do that. But how did it look though? Like, could you still see the corn dog? How deep was it?
It was a little bit. You can still see a little bit.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, I forgot the ketchup and the mustard for the corn dog.
Ketchup and mustard?
Yeah.
Ketchup? I love me some ketchup.
Well, you're telling me I hate corn dogs. Why'd you make corn dogs?
Because corn dogs are good. There's nothing wrong with those stupid corn dogs. Just eat them.
I want macaroni and cheese.
Look, I'm tired of making macaroni and cheese. Just eat something different.
Well, I hate corn dogs.
I don't care what you like or what you don't like. Look, just eat it.
Oh,
God.
What? What? Cody, he's choking.
Cody, what? Dude, what's your issue, dude?
I can't believe you guys dared me to do that.
What?
Especially after the corn dogs. You guys are so crazy.
What?
But did it look good? Did it look better than the corn dogs? Like, could you still see the bottle?
Guys, I hate corn dogs. They're gross. They're disgusting.
Whoa, don't do that,
Junior. I would not do that if I were you.
Why?
You're gonna piss off the corn dog god, Junior.
The corn dog god. I forgot about him, dude.
The corn dog god.
Yes, Junior. The corn dog god. You haven't heard of him? Thou shalt eat corn dogs, and thou shalt like it.
What? I've never heard of it. You guys are screwing with me.
It's a part of the commandments, dude.
Yeah, it's really serious, Junior.
So what happens if I don't eat a corn dog?
Well, you get the corn dog curse.
Yeah, the corn dog curse.
No, that's awful.
What's the corn dog curse?
Nobody knows. Nobody survived it.
You guys are stupid.
No,
I'm gonna show you what I think about corn dogs.
No, Junior.
This is what I think about stupid corn dogs.
Junior, why would you do that?
What?
Dude, why would you do that?
What are y'all freaking out about?
You just pissed off the corn dog god.
Junior, that was a really serious insult to the corn dog.
Dude,
guys, y'all are stupid.
Junior, this is not a joke, man. This is really serious.
Dude, he's gonna kill you, dude. Yeah. He's gonna.
I hate corn dogs.
No, dude, I have a dead mom. I can't deal with this. His meme might kill me. I'm going home.
Joseph,
Junior. Junior, you really should not have done that. This is really bad.
Cody, come on. Just come inside. You're being stupid.
Junior, no.
Come on, Cody. Let's just watch TV.
Junior, I don't think you're taking this very seriously. You could have the corn dog curse.
Cody, there's no such thing as a stupid corn dog curse. Let's just watch TV.
Junior, did you just turn the remote into a corn dog?
I think so. All I did was touch it.
Oh my god, Junior, that's the corn dog curse.
No, it's not. You're telling me everything I touched turned into a corn dog?
Yes, Junior, that's the curse. It has to be.
Okay, then if that's the truth, then look.
Junior, am I a corn dog?
Yeah.
Damn it, Junior, I told you everything you touch turns to corn dog.
Well, I'm sorry, Cody, I didn't think that was real. I thought you were just screwing with me.
Well, clearly I'm not.
Well, I have a corn dog curse?
Yes, Junior, that's what I've been telling you.
Well, let's go touch Chef Bebe. I'm so sorry, Cody. Chef Bebe, Chef Bebe!
Damn it, Junior, what do you want? I'm trying to clean out the toaster.
I have the corn dog curse.
What? A corn dog curse? There's no such thing as a corn dog curse, Junior.
You're telling me that everything I touch turns into a corn dog.
That's ridiculous.
Look.
Wait, what the hell? What happened to my toaster?
I turned into a corn dog, Chef BB.
Wait, how did that happen?
I have the corn dog curse, Chef BB. Everything I touch turns into a corn dog.
No way. How did that happen? That's impossible, Junior.
I have the corn dog curse. I didn't eat my corn dogs. Now the corn dog god's mad at me.
What? That makes no sense, Junior.
I turned Cody into a corn dog. What? Cody? Cody, why didn't you follow me to the kitchen?
Because, Junior, I'm a corn dog. I can't walk.
Wait, that corn dog is Cody?
Yes, Chef Pee Pee, I'm a corn dog now. But I'm actually not that mad because having a stick up my butt 24/7 is pretty nice.
How the hell did
did this happen?
Because I have the corn dog curse shit, PP. Everything I touch turns into a corn dog.
Whoa, how did you get this curse then?
Well, see, he didn't eat his corn dog, so now the corn dog god is very upset.
Yeah, Shippy, can you just take me to the hospital so they can fix this?
Look, I don't even understand this. I don't think the doctor will understand.
Shippy, can you just take me to the hospital, please?
Oh my god, Junior, just come on.
Okay, Cody, just stay right here.
Yeah.
Oh, Shippy, just please take me to the hospital, please.
Shut up, Junior, just get in the car.
Okay. Sorry, Chef BB, I didn't mean to.
Sorry? What do you mean, sorry? You turned the damn car into a corn dog.
Because I touched it. I'm sorry, Chef BB.
Get in the house. Just get in the damn
house. Well, that was fast. What did the doctor say?
Oh, we didn't see a doctor. He turned the car into a corn dog. And I can't drive a corn dog.
No. No, you can't. That's the corn dog curse.
What am I gonna do, guys? Everything I touch turned into a corn dog.
Mm-hmm.
No. Chef BB, can I use your phone? I'll call the doctor and they can come over here.
Okay, here it is.
What? You turned my phone into a corn dog?
I'm sorry, Chef BB, I touched it. I have the corn dog.
I got contacts in there that I can't get back.
I'm sorry, Chef BB, I don't know what to do.
Yeah, I can't believe you didn't see that coming, actually.
I'm sorry, Chef BB. How about you make me a bath so I can wash the curse off?
How about you give me another phone so I can call somebody?
Chef BB, just make me a bath, please.
God, I can't stand you, you stupid brat.
Everything I touch.
Junior, your bath's ready.
Okay, my bath's ready. Maybe this will make me feel better. Okay. I turned the water into corn dogs! Chef BB!
I can't believe Junior's turning everything into a corn dog.
Chef BB, I just turned my bath water into corn dogs! Help me!
Junior, did you just turn me into a damn corn dog?
I'm sorry, Chef BB, I didn't mean to.
What am I going to do now? I can't do anything. I can't cook. I don't have a life. What am I going to do?
I'm sorry, Chef BB, I'm a monster.
Junior!
Ah, Cody!
Wait, where's Chef Pee Pee?
I turned him into a corn dog. I'm such a monster, Cody! What am I gonna do? My life sucks!
Junior, I'm a corn dog. How do you think I feel?
Cody, what do I do? What do I do?
I don't know, Junior. You should have eaten your corn dog.
What if I cut my hands off?
Well, that's pretty extreme, Junior.
What if I cut my hands off?
Well, I guess that could work, yeah?
Okay, I'm gonna get a knife. Get a knife.
Junior, what?
I touched the knife!
And it turned into a
corn dog! And it turned into a corn dog!
Yeah.
Why does my life suck so much?
Great job, Junior. You turned the couch into a bunch of corn dogs.
Well, I'm sorry, Cody. I didn't mean to touch it. I'm such a monster. Where are we gonna sit now?
I don't know.
Why don't we go sit on that couch?
All right, fine. Just don't touch it.
Okay.
Hey, could you pick me up?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, you're still a corn dog.
Yeah, obviously.
All right, all right, Cody, I won't touch the couch this time, all right?
Good.
How do I get rid of this corn dog curse?
Well, Junior, the only thing I can think of is you have to summon the corn dog god.
How do I summon him?
Well, you have to repeat the corn dog chant.
What's the corn dog chant?
Well, it goes like this. Corn doggy doggy, oh corn doggy doggy.
Corn doggy doggy, oh corn doggy doggy. Corn doggy doggy, oh corn doggy doggy.
Who summons the corn dog god?
It was us, your corniness. My friend here has your corn dog curse because he didn't eat his corn dogs.
He didn't eat his corn dogs?
Yes, I know. It was very foolish of him, but he's very sorry.
Yes, I'm very sorry.
Well, there's only one way to get rid of the corn dog curse.
I'll do anything. What is it?
To remove the corn dog curse, you must make a song about how much you enjoy corn dogs, especially with mustard and ketchup.
What? A song?
You don't want to piss him off twice, Junior. Just do it.
Okay.
I'm waiting.
All right. How about this?
I love me some corn dogs with ketchup and mustard. I love me some corn dogs. I love me some corn dogs with ketchup and mustard. Love me some corn dogs. I really love corn dogs.
Oh, holy shit, you actually did it. That was great.
Yeah, I did it. So is the curse gone?
No, but the actual way to remove the corn dog curse is to go and eat the corn dogs you threw outside.
What? I just made that whole song for nothing? All right, I'll go outside and I'll eat those corn dogs. All right.
Oh, God. Do I really have to eat all these corn dogs that have been sitting outside all day? Oh, they're so gross.
But it's worth it to get rid of the corn dog curse. But which one do I want?
Oh, no, that one's gross. I'll just eat this one.
And remember, kids, that's why you always eat your corn dogs.
You should like this video and also subscribe, 'cause we make a lot of videos.